They were the family you grew up with, the family you always wished you had. The Cleavers shaped a generation, and now the bee is back. He has a sensitive father.
Boys!
A caring mother.
Beaver, is there something I can help you with?
Oh, no, Mom. I'm not supposed to be sucking up to you.
A patient brother.
That's it. I'm telling.
No, you're not telling nothing.
And charming friends.
Let's get something straight, Beavis. I didn't come here to have a good time. I'm just using you.
Oh.
He's just your typical boy, but there's never been anyone quite like him. Universal Pictures invites you to join Ward.
June, you're vacuuming in pearls. You know what that does to me.
June.
You know, Mrs. Cleaver, for a mom, you're quite the babe.
Wally. And the Beaver, as they deal with life in the 90s.
I got it.
Cleaver style. Leave it to Beaver.
Ward, I'm worried about the Beaver.